Thief. I feel like everybody just forgot about him. I guess it's because he spent so much time in the game being absolutely terrible that it left a permanent mark on the player base. Kind of like a social media influencer who got cancelled and never came back the same. But a few seasons ago, he received some significant buffs that seemed to fly under the radar. You know, I actually used to be a Thief main myself. Before it was cool, at least. Well, I mean, it was never cool, but... As a former B badge, I know. B badge. Oh, I think I consider myself a pro at Thief. So, without further ado, let's get in some matches. And we're on the Red Church. Alright, Thief, it's been a long time, my friend. Though I will say, after your buff, I secretly kind of despise you. Looks like we're facing off against Ripper. Thank you very much, Mind's Eye. If I could take aggro first, that'd be great. But I don't think he's going over this way. Okay, you're there. Gotta go find a cypher my own. I don't want to leash. Okay, Mind's Eye got hit. Get on the cypher here. That's a really unfortunate person to hit first. You got doubled down, my friend. Okay, I guess I'll go rescue then. What did you do that for? This guy is insane. All right, well, you're there. My friend. This is called teamwork. Crud.
Not the beast!
No, that's not what I meant to do. I meant to rescue. What is happening? What is happening? Okay, so shining this on him, I'll lock him out of his ability. Where's this guy at? God, he's invisible. Stun him. Come on. Why won't it stun? Oh God. Hitbox. No. That was okay. See that? Why that? I was shining it directly on his face. It should have stunned him, but it was. I don't understand. Am I? Can someone help me? Hello, embalmer. Yeah. Can you get me up, please? Thank you. What, dude? I thought my teammates were about to throw. Can I flashlight click on him? If you're ever wondering why you're losing a game, it's because our teammates are doing this. Okay, this guy's not playing around. Why is everybody just being slugged out right now? Okay, finally got there. I should probably go assist. Oh, what do you know? I can pop this real quick. Doesn't really matter because we're at 3 cyphers still. I can go rescue. That's something I can do. Place down that. Chop him on both sides. Ah, you idiot. Ah, screw it. Come on. Hit the chair. I'm gonna save. Watch out, buddy. Not nice. There we go. That's nice. Okay. Now let's lock him out of his ability. Well, let's not do that, actually. Can I maybe throw the pallet on him? Oh, I can. Lovely. He was not in the pallet. Okay, I can blind him from here. Fantastic. Let's go. Get her. All right, fantastic. Vault it. Okay, I'm giving up. Why am I not? Is that not on his face? I can't blind when I'm up. Okay, I can't blind him when he's picking up. I don't know who's... Okay, this is the most chaotic match I think I've ever had in my life. Oop. I don't think it's even shining on him. Hello? What? Okay, what's the deal here? What's the deal here? Oh, what the? You are like full-on invisible. Okay. Embalmer is doing like the one thing he can do right now. Okay, make sure he vaults. Yeah. Where did you come from? I think that was like jump scare territory. What? Wait, I'm about to wiggle out. Oh, wow. Take the L, buddy. Ready. Ah, dude. It takes too long. It builds too much. What? What is this? Okay, fantastic. Cool. Yeah, that's definitely what I wanted to do. Help, please? Ooh, I didn't even know how you got that, dude. Nah, I didn't go there, Buster. I didn't go there either. Oh! Nope, no, sir. I'm going to vault this.
Bye!
Why did you just leave? He's toast. Oh, no! Why do I keep getting stuck on things? All right, surrender. That was insane. All right, we're on Sacred Heart Hospital. I think we're playing against Geisha. All right, so we have the cypher machine right here. I'll get on this. Hunter's near me. Where is he? Oh, lovely. That's a naiad. That's even worse, actually. All right, well, we can make it to this for sure. Oh, sorry, but I got to do what I got to do. Let's make sure to blind her here. Nice. The distance is really trash, actually. We did get a blind in, though, so I'm happy with that. That's not good. Let's not go there. Naiad, can you please stop moisturizing me, please? She's leaving me. Okay, let's get on this then, right? Because she's back. She's with company, though. If I can help out, I can probably do that. Let's at least lock her out of her ability real quickly. There we go. She can't use it anymore. Now she's going to start getting annoyed with me. Because she can't use her ability. I got to go. See ya. Blind her? No? Maybe? Maybe not? That's another option. Yes. Here? No. Oh, it's thunder! Let's go. We can stun her again. There it is. That's good. That's great. Okay, let's go here. Oh, no. We can't. We can't vault that. We can vault this, though. Ooh! I almost got down there. She almost terror shocked me. That was kind of scary. Uh-oh. Oh, it hates me right now. Wait. That, what? That's still kind of unfair, though. Like, she cools down way too fast with that animation. How did that, we only got three cyphers done. How do we only get three cyphers done? I feel like that should have been more, honestly. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There it is. I don't know what she was doing. She was being a little bit silly there. Come on. No. Doctor, you should not be doing this right now. Hopefully they'll have the last cyber primed by the time I'm off this. That's probably not the best option, my dude. Thanks, question mark? I have flywheel still. Let's just drop this. Let's just drop everything here, actually. Actually, I gotta go. I gotta leave. See ya. I'm out. No! Why'd you swing so late, man? Why'd you swing so late? I mean, I don't know what I was planning on doing there, but it would have been better than that. I still can't believe we haven't done all these ciphers yet. Well, that's just the average solo queue experience for you.